AUC helped me in every single step of developing Temraza as a brand. I haven't studied fashion here at AUC, but I've studied the basics of managing a product or even a brand, building a strategy that would make me able, me and my team, to follow our dreams and go against all odds, be the first Egyptian brand to grace main red carpet events in major red carpet events like the Oscars, the Emmys, the Grammys, the Vanity Fair parties. All my doctors and professors had a great impact and influence on me because they taught me to get it all out of the box, to follow my dreams, follow my passion, how to execute and work around your passion to actually do something out of it, create a business out of it, so that you work something that you love, actually. I remember one of my topics in my visual communication class was actually creating a fashion brand. And I did the business cards for it and the catalog, so yeah, it taught me a lot. I miss this whole experience. I miss studying abroad as an exchange student in UCLA. I miss giving my first ever speech for the GAP honors. I wish for AUC to keep on developing students that would excel in different fields, who would actually keep on educating the students to run after their passion, to do what they love, and be actually a successful story. My advice to all AUC students is to enjoy, because these are really the best years of their lives.